Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, WrestleMania 37 is a week away from today, April 10th and April 11th. And we do have now a sneak peek at some drone footage of Raymond James Stadium, the site of WrestleMania 37, courtesy of Action Jacks FPV. You can see an overhead shot of the stadium. You can see the stage being set up. It kind of resembles a pirate ship, and this is separate from the pirate ship that is already at Raymond James Stadium, as well as support columns on each side of the ring, each corner of the ring. You can see those rigs are already up there. Still some time to go for the final version of the stage, which obviously will be completed this upcoming week ahead of WrestleMania 37, but you can see the footage here. We also do have the most up-to-date betting odds for WrestleMania 37. Let's go over night one. Bobby Lashley versus Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre is a minus 130 favorite over Bobby Lashley, who's at a plus 100. SmackDown Women's Championship, Sasha Banks versus Bianca Belair. Bianca Belair is a favorite right now, minus 300. Sasha is sitting at a plus 200. The Raw Tag Team Championship match, AJ Styles and Omos are at a minus 225. They are favored to win over the New Day. Steel cage match between Braun Strowman and Shane McMahon. Braun Strowman currently sitting at a minus 500. Shane McMahon is at a plus 300. Cesaro versus Seth Rollins. Cesaro is actually the favored to win right here with a minus 200. Versus Seth Rollins at a plus 150. Bad Bunny versus The Miz. Bad Bunny is the favorite to win at a minus 850, where The Miz is at a plus 450. Night two, the triple threat for the Universal Championship. Right now, no real big favorites, as Edge, I guess, is in the lead at a plus 115. Roman Reigns at a plus 150. Daniel Bryan at a plus 200. That is very, very close. Asuka versus Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley is the favorite to win the Raw Women's Championship at a minus 300 versus Asuka at a plus 200. They also do have listed a SmackDown Tag Team Championship match between Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler versus Rey Mysterio and Dominic Mysterio. This has yet to be officially announced by WWE, but the Mysterios are at a minus 300 while the Dirty Dogs are at a plus 200. Kevin Owens versus Sami Zayn. Kevin Owens is sitting at a minus 200, while Sami Zayn is at a plus 150. And the United States Championship match between Riddle and Sheamus is not listed on the odds. Live on pay-per-view, Peacock and WWE Network for international viewers. WrestleMania 37, Saturday, April 10th, Sunday, April 11th. What do you think of this sneak peek with the drone shot for Raymond James Stadium, the home of WrestleMania 37? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to DDT that like button and subscribe. Join the notification squad to be notified of new videos. And have a great day.